die for. Thanks, Scott.
Rupert Wates. What does Rupert wait for? He waits for his song to begin. He waits for success. He waits for happiness. This is called waiting to begin. When I was a little boy, the world was like a Christmas toy. Life a game that I was sure to win, and I'm still waiting to begin. Work hard and get ahead, in time all things will come, they said. That was only so much spin, and I'm waiting to begin. Waiting to begin, I'm waiting to begin. Waiting to begin, I'm still waiting to begin. I never crossed the starting line, the race has left me far behind. I'm no longer in my prime. Still the siren voices sing, they're calling from the promised land, stolen from me by some sleight of hand. Life's a shadow of the one that I planned, until I find the real thing. I'm waiting to begin, still waiting to begin. Waiting to begin, I'm still waiting to begin. Days come and go, and all I really know is that I'm slowly getting older. No more time to waste, to find the joy in the race. It's already halfway over. Let me do all that I intend. I'm gonna give all that I have to spend. The road is rushing towards its end, but I'm waiting to begin. I'm waiting to begin. Still waiting to begin. Waiting to begin, I'm still waiting to begin.
Thanks, guys. So this is the song that I won the third prize in the contest. There are really some excellent people who entered the contest. It's a real honour to be among the top three. This is called After the Rains. Can you tell I'm from London, England? After the Rains.
The eagle shakes his feathers dry. After the rains are gone, makes his home the wide blue sky. After the rains are gone, and colors waiting to amaze are open to the gentle rays of a day to come. After the rains. After the rains are gone, and we will see with clear sight. After the rains are gone, and when the rain dries on our cheeks to leave us on our mountain peak, then we will hear our vision speak. After thunder's reach, we'll hear a different song. we walked in love's domain, his will be our song. After the rains are gone, the eagle shakes his feathers dry. After the rains are gone, and makes his home a clear blue sky. After the rains are gone, after the rains are gone.
Thanks, God. I think I've got 5 minutes left. I've got a little counter here ticking off, so I know that this song is 4 minutes, 50 seconds, so... Wrote this based on a true story, took place back in 1932. Tells the story of a poor American family who made their way across America during the days of the Dust Bowl Depression. My song, based upon that true story, this is called Days of Mercy.
Daddy lost his job one day when he wouldn't take a cut in pay. He couldn't find another place, even one that paid him less. So he settled into his easy chair, his dogged magazines, till the bank took back our house. And my mama only screamed. When she was a little girl, she had a dream. She found a pearl hidden in the pocket of her pants, but the pants were full of holes. When she woke, the pearl was gone. She was only 6 years old. Hold on tight, my mama said. Keep your eyes upon the sun. Faith in the road ahead, the days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again. So we sold up all we owned. We headed east in a touring car. Found a place with a plot of land down in windy Arkansas. My daddy worked on the lady's farm, but my mama heard it said he didn't work that lady's fields as much as he works her bed. So she packed a cardboard case with a single change of clothes. I took the baby on her hip. I told us all to follow close. We began the long walk home to the California coast. Hold on tight, my mama said, and keep your eyes upon the sun. Put your faith in the road ahead, the days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again. In the heat of the Oklahoma sun, my mama led me to a stream. I dipped a cloth to bathe my head. We walked all through New Mexico and in a migrant workers' camp. I learned all there was to know about the kindness of the poor. Though the children dressed in rags, they gave us everything they had. Bags of sweets and ready smiles, fresh tortilla around the fire, in the huts of rusty iron. When the baby started crying, hold on tight, my mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun. Put your faith in the road ahead, the days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again. LA, beside a lake in Lincoln Park, a man was standing all alone, throwing crumbs to feed the ducks. When you gonna take those children home? Asked the man, and my mama said, we just walked 2,000 miles, we'll make it yet with a little luck. And then the man just looked away. He said he guessed his turn had come. He pulled out $2 bills, enough to see us right, for a can of pork and beans and some shelter for the night. Hold on tight, my mama said, Keep your eyes upon the sun and put your faith in the road ahead. The days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again. Mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun, put your faith in the road ahead. The days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again. Hold on, Mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun, put your faith in the road ahead. Days of mercy will surely come. When the world is blown apart in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your hearts. Days of mercy will come again.
Thanks so much, everybody. See you again soon. Thank you.